To answer this question, we need to consider the forces acting on the thrill seekers. The centripetal force is the normal reaction force, which we know is equal to m omega squared r. This needs to be the case to keep the thrill seekers moving in the circle. We also know the body is in equilibrium vertically, thus mg, the weight, equals f subscript f, the friction force, which is also equal to mu n. Rearranging these equations will give the required expression for the angular speed.